Hey everyone, just wanted to show you about a pretty cool feature in Read&Write for Google. And the fully functioned premium version is now free for teachers. So there are directions on this web page, which were in the email that I sent out, a link to this page. Also down below this YouTube video is a link to this page about how you can get set up as a teacher to download this Chrome extension. If you aren't sure what Chrome extensions are, let me know. Happy to have that discussion with you too. So once you have installed this extension on Chrome, again it's called Read and Write for Google, if you open a Google Doc and type a word list, you can highlight all the words using this extension. So it would look like this when you first came in here. Can expand it by going here, and these are all the different features of Read and Write for Google. If you highlight each of the words, doesn't matter what color, and if you highlight something that you really didn't intend to, you can go over it again and click clear highlights, then that one won't be highlighted. Now when you go to vocabulary up here, it will make a picture and definition dictionary for you out of the vocabulary words that are highlighted. So I just click on that. You'll notice off on the right, a new document containing my vocabulary list is being created. Depending how many words you have highlighted, this could take a little while to generate this document. Once it comes up, you'll see that it gives you the word, the meaning, a symbol, and room to take notes. You can adjust this like you would any table to make everything fit in the spaces that you'd like. If you don't like any of the pictures, you can select them and delete them out of there. If you wanted to insert a different picture, you could go to Insert, Image. You can upload something that you have within your files. You can go to your albums already within Google, Google Drive. I'll show you how you can even go to search and get a Google image. So if I just wanted a picture of money, I type in money, I select the picture that I want. This guy looks happy. Select, and that picture will pop right in there. You can also, of course, change any of the items in here that you want to change, including the meaning. You could add anything that you are interested in adding or take out anything that you are interested in taking out, of course. You'll also notice on some of them you get different definitions depending on how many definitions there are for a word. So you'll notice that this one indicates, sure, that can be a vegetable, but it also can be a difficult situation. Now this is in another Google Doc. So you can, if you minimize this, change the title of it. And then go ahead and share this document with whoever you want, either by getting a shareable link or typing in names and email addresses. So that's just one of the features that teachers get for free on the Google Chrome extension, Read and Write for Google.